I don't understand. How comes Harry has his powers and we don't? I mean, how and why did we get them in the first place? I don't know.
What's wrong, Dad? Jealous that I still got my powers and you don't?
Even though your powers backfires. Come on, you two, stop arguing. Let's just get to our kids' headquarters.
Wait, so what you're saying is if I do the same thing that I did last time, I can use my powers properly?
Yes. It's the only way we can find out what happened and fix it.
Okay.
Harry, what did you see?
Well, Daniel, Jenny, Matthew and Michelle is not the cause of this, but they are creating a large army.
Don't say we have that thing that we had in the desert, newer sort.
Maybe, but only this time, it's massive.
Harry's right. We need to stop Daniel, Jenny, Matthew and Michelle before they kill me and Harry. Right, but first, we need to find out where our powers came from and why are they not working.
Well, let's see. Ryan, Harry, when did you find out that you have powers? Well, me was after Jenny was getting me to work for her, but then I was refusing, but then it came.
Wait, hold on. Jenny had some gun that puts us asleep, so maybe we can go to Jenny's hideout.
Plus he has a lot of people there, there's no way we can get the gun. But if we get the gun, what are we supposed to do with it?
We use it to recover our powers back, but they have a machine to put in the gun.
But how are we going to get in there without getting caught? Well, maybe we can put someone
under arrest?
No, James Jr., undercover.
But last time we did that, Ryan tried to kill us.
Oh, for the last time, I was under Daniel's control.
Ryan's right, but Ryan Hay has been there before. So we can't get them in there if they're the main targets for Daniel, Jenny, Matthew, Michelle.
But we can. What? Charlie Jr. and James Jr., are you out of your minds?
They brought us there, so we think we should go in there.
Okay, but how? Charlie and James, do you still have those invincibility suits?
Yes.
But why?
Invincible. Of course!
What?
Charlie went in it to get the explosive that I put in James' family's home, right?
Yeah, so? So, the kids go in there and get the machine and put it in the headquarters.
That's a good idea. Except, how do we carry it?
Shrink it?
How?
I got just the thing.
Let's go.